What's going on, guys? Cartoons here, and we are back once again with the Renegade Master known as Batman. That's right. The new DLC just came out today, and if you guys have been following around, you know I'm sick, right? And you also know it's almost Christmas, but I'm going to plow through this, and I'm going to go ahead and get these done. But y'all shut the fuck up, Penguin. Penguin Thug, I'm trying to talk. These motherfuckers are rude. They're rude. Anyway, as you can tell, look, I downloaded the Batman versus Superman skin, and I actually got the Batmobile, which I haven't even seen yet. I'm gonna go check that out. But actually, before we do that, look, check this out. We got, where was it at? Come on, nobody gives a shit about all this. What have I done? Okay, look, this is just a reminder that I've kicked this game's ass. You see this? Kicked this game's ass. There you go. Now these are the expansion missions we got. Beneath the Surface, Shadow War, In From the Cold, and Wonderland. We're gonna do these.
Batman, that crazy son of a bitch.
Just listen.
Just walked into the precinct and handed himself in. He says he's taking hostages. Wants to talk to you.
I'm on my way. Don't let anyone speak to him until I get there.
See? So look, we got some new missions. I think it's the Mad Hatter, Killer Croc, Mr. Freeze, and somebody else that I don't know right now. We'll find out soon enough, I bet. Oh, God damn it. Shut up, Riddle. I'm trying to show off my new Batmobile. Where's it at? Oh, shit. Hey, motherfucker. The hell up off me. Ben Affleck gonna play this shit. All right. Oh, shit. Wow. This motherfucker is crazy! Oh shit, it doesn't transform and shit like the other one. Like, this is legit completely different. You remember the other one, you could hold a button, and if you held the left trigger, it would turn into whoa! Okay! Okay, Ben Affleck's Batmobile is some kind of fucking fantastic. Look at this. Help! Okay. What in the fuck just happened? All right, well, Batman versus Superman spoilers. Holy shit. Ooh, excuse- ah! I'm sneezing, goddammit! Look! See, I'm sick. It's hard to be a crime fighter when you're sick, you know what? It is hard. Sit the fuck down! Don't you ever mess with damn Ben Affleck. Batfleck. Alright. Can I call my damn car? I'm actually kinda scared to get in the bitch. Okay. And once again, guys, just bear with me. I'm sick. I'm sick as hell. So this motherfucker ain't got no weapons. They literally don't have anything, look. He's coming after us. It looks cool, but that's about it. That's fucking weird it doesn't have any weapons.
Don't worry, he ain't catching us.
Whew, where's Superman at when I need him? I need a Superman. You guys excited for Christmas? I am. I am. A day after... Actually, it's in 2 days. It's in 2 days. I'm super, super excited about it. I can't wait. I love Christmas. I just wish I wasn't sick. I'm hoping... I've been trying to rest. And I've been trying to take it easy. But, you know, I just have to get some videos out for you guys. So, I'm forcing myself to play this. And I'm gonna play all the shit so that I got at least 4 videos to post while I'm sick. This fucking... This Batmobile sucks, by the way. It sucks. You can't even back up in the bitch. Like, literally, it's got no reverse. Like, did they not... I don't think they planned this bitch out enough. Get out the motherfucker! There. Alright. Yeah, this is, that Batmobile looks cool, but it ain't worth the fuck. Anyway, let's go ahead and see what the Mad Hatter's got to say.
Back here, Batman. I knew you wouldn't give up.
Hell no, man. I'd never give up.
Always looking for names to be smirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research.
Oh God, no. No one gives a shit. No one gives a shit. Alright, let's see. Where's Hatter at? Where's Alice in Wonderland? A Cheshire Cat. Humpty Dumpty fell off a wall. Humpty Dumpty can suck on these balls. What's up?
You're here, Batman. Cash was ready to tear him a new rabbit hole.
Hey, you better leave the damn Alice in Wonderland jokes to me, all right?
Oh, Frabjous Day, Kalu-Kalay, the Batman's here. It's time to play.
I'm not playing your twisted games, Jervis. The hostages, where are they?
Where are they?
See. Oh, one, two, three. Trick of your boys in blue. Do they live or die? That's up to you.
What have you done with them?
Oh, such violent means. But all in vain. I've trained my mind to feel no pain.
Don't make me put that to the test.
Better tell him, Ben. God damn!
Allay your fears. Prick up your ears. You'll soon hear their tears. Just listen for the siren song. Yes, you'll find your Alice before too long.
Everybody is fucking using my Alice in Wonderland jokes. This is bullshit. Alright? This is bullshit. Alright, listen. Oh my god. Shut the fuck up. Am I going the right way? Yeah. Yeah. It's been so long since I played this game, I done forgot the layout of the police station. Alright. Let's get out here so I don't gotta hear joke or Riddler talking anymore. Alright. What'd it say? It says something about something. Listen for the siren song near the missing police officer's last known location. Which is... Where? Which is... Which is... Okay. Okay, we're gonna find it, all right? We don't know where it is. We're gonna figure it out. We're just gonna go drive around. Okay. This thing sounds crazy. All right. Aha! Woohoo! How easy is this? A big ass bat signal in the sky. That's what I'm talking about. Huh! Now. Where's the siren song at? Is that what this is? Oh god. Oh god, I'm about to cough. I'm about to die. Excuse me, guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm literally dying. Ooh. Okay. Uh-oh. Rescue cop. Come here, bitch.
There's a hostage in the trunk, but the car's wired to blow.
Whoa!
We'll need to defuse the explosive first.
Good job, Bat. I'm glad you didn't just do that shit. The fuck am I doing? Did I get it? Or did I? Okay. Whew. Good job, Batman. Thanks for the lesson.
You found the Cheshire Cat all grinning. But don't be fooled. Don't think you're winning.
Come on. Come on, kitty kitty. Get your ass out the trunk. God damn, he ripped that shit off hard. What happened?
Batman? What happened? How the hell did I end up here?
Hey, I'm the one asking questions.
Remember.
I was chasing down some rioters and the siren went all screwy. I had to pull over. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in the dark with that siren blaring. I thought it would never end.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Yeah, yeah, bitch.
I found one of the hostages. I'm sending you the location.
You got it, Batman. Any leads on the others?
I'm working on it.
Just say the word and I'll go down there and make that bastard talk.
It's under control, Cash. Leave it to me.
You gonna make me go all the way back there to talk to him? Please don't. Don't do me like that, Bats. Please don't do me like that. Oh shit, watch out. We still want to do this. We're doing the madhouse. Oh, whoa.
Near the lighthouse off Bleak Island. I need to find them.
Here we go. I remember how to do that shit, didn't I? Hell yeah. Okay, go up, go up. Now what we do is we fucking swoop down. We drop down to get our eagle on. And we shoot here. Whoa! Yes! Swoop down, swoop down. 2, 3, 4, 5. Huh. Alright. Let's get the next one. And I'm on to the next one. On to the next one. Huh. Okay, see if I can hear this bitch. Does it get louder this way? It's gonna be underneath. I know it's gonna be underneath. I hear you, you fucking siren. Oh, that's cooler, like quiets everything else down.
Who's leading the militia now?
Ooh. I miss Scarecrow speeches. Felt real Halloween-y. Riddler's definitely funnier though.
Y'all shut the fuck up. I'm hunting a siren. Oh, it's... It was definitely getting louder. You hear that shit? It's loud as hell. Is it above me? It might be above me right here. Okay, it was loud as shit right down there.
Well, this is perfect, ain't it? Now we got a bat with nothing to lose.
Okay. Okay. Is it gonna be on the island? Might be over there. I don't know who the fuck is shooting. Ruins it for me. Pull up, pull up, pull up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, there it is, right fucking here. Found it. Rescue cop. Let's go. I know how to do it this time, Bats. Come on, see, he didn't even have to tell me. He knew I knew. Let's go, homie. Watch this. Boom! Boom! Woo, you can't get away from me, bitch! Got the fastest trigger fingers in the East. They call me Magic Thumbs. They call me Twiddle Sticks. They call me the baddest motherfucker in the world. All right, knock knock, cop. I'm late for a very important date. Oh shit, what's up, girl? Damn, you look better with the mask on. Put that shit back on. $162 Nice license plate, bitch. You mind if I get in it?
It's okay. You're safe.
I thought I'd never get out of there, Batman. That noise. What the hell happened to me?
It's over now. I'll have you taken back to GCPD.
Thanks.
Anytime, yeah, Officer McQueen.
The second hostage.
Good job, Batman. I'll send someone to pick them up.
Good job. Guess what, Mad Hatter?
Mad Hatter has a hostage near Merchant Bridge.
Well, I'm going.
The siren should lead me to the exact location.
Yes, it should. Ooh, watch out for the water! I wasn't scared. Was you scared? Were you guys scared? Alright, maybe I was a little scared. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, please latch onto something. Like, whew! Okay. He just took a- he needed a quick bath. Alright, the suit had his ass stinking, all kinds of something, so. He had to take a quick dip, that's all. He just had to take a quick dip. Alright, let's find this bitch. Found it. It's right here. Yes, this one was fast as shit. Look. Get shit on. The Mad... I'll tell you what. Mad Hatter ain't shit. And how is this the same goddamn license plate? Huh? Look at it. 162 in it. It's the same fucking car. How'd he get over here so damn fast? Y'all want some of me? Huh? They call me Neo, bitch. I'm hacking the Matrix. Morpheus ain't got shit on me. Look at this. Fuck the Oracle. Alright? Fuck a Oracle. Fuck a Trinity. Fuck a The One. Fuck an Agent. Fuck the Architect. I got this shit. See? Woo, your boy's bad. There is no spoon, bitch. Damn it.
Cash, the last car was empty. Any word on the missing officer?
Sergeant Laurie actually just showed up at the precinct. Said he blacked out. Woke up without his car. That's everyone accounted for. I don't buy it, Batman. Tetch is up to something.
I'll make him talk.
He ain't the only one with tricks up his sleeve, Batman. Let me know if you need a hand. Or a hook.
Think that shit is funny? Huh? You think mistreating a prisoner is funny?
I found no hostage in the final squad car. Just a book. Time I talked with Hatter.
Deeper down the rabbit hole you go, sir. Be wary.
Oh, God. Even Alfred's coming up with some fucking jokes? I was the first one to talk about Alice in Wonderland. Now y'all just copying my shit. Y'all just copying my damn style, all right?
Preston Army turns up, then giant plants burst out of the ground. I thought Gotham would be easy pickings tonight.
Well, it looks like you were wrong. Alright, let's go. And... boom. Ah, shit.
Control, we have a riot in progress. Chinatown, over.
Turn around. Turn around. There you go. Whew. Superman rips the damn top off of this shit in the trailer. Remember, he rips the fucking doors right off. Just get out the damn car. Thank you. Let's go. Let's go. Mad Hatter. You about to be mad as hell, Hatter. So I'm gonna slap the shit out of you when I get in there.
Where does this newsman conduct his research?
He's
Oh god, I still gotta listen to this motherfucker.
A souvenir from a previous life. Why hold with a hand when a hook will suffice?
Oh god, I don't know. Alright, open the door. Let's go. Alright, bitch.
The night returns, all filled with malice. Tell me, Batman, did you find your Alice?
No more games, Jervis. Where's the other hostage?
Oh, yeah, why, yes, there's three. Oh, silly me. The answer's in the book, Batman. Open and see.
Tell me!
No joke. Control your rage. The answer is there. Just turn the page.
Turn the page. Oh, shit. It's a pop-up book. Fucking love pop-up books.
Down the rabbit hole you fall, where madness reigns from wall to wall.
What the fuck is going on?
Words we tumble, where villains toil and psyches crumble.
Oh, shit. What's up, man?
Welcome to my wonderland. It's time to play a game. I'm here to make you understand what drives
hey,
a man in-
Hey! Now get the fuck off me! I'm trying to see what's going on. Run up on me? Fuck y'all thinking? Come here. Bitch. Crazy hey, get reversed.
All you have to do
you get reversed too.
White rabbit.
Hey, now he's talking about some Neo references. The fuck off me! Oh shit!
Come join me.
I was talking about Neo. I was doing all this. I can't do that. Come here. Sit the fuck down. Come on, where you at? Come here. God damn.
White rabbit there wallowing. Freedom waits for the one who's following.
I'm gonna need you to get your big ass hand. Ugh! Bitch, you need to go down to damn salon pass and get your damn manicure. Your hands are all fucked up. Jesus.
Hold still. Let me help you.
Oh, God.
You're late. The page is turning. Keep up, Alice. I know
you. Oh, God! I didn't want to grapple first because I didn't think I had the cop yet.
You're dead? Oh no, this will not do. I just got such fabulous plans.
Shut the fuck up. I just got killed by a piece of paper. Grapple over the turning page to avoid being crushed. Yeah, I saw. But it didn't look like the damn cop was in my hands, alright? And I didn't want him to get crushed. I know how to play the damn game.
Ah,
shit, I gotta do this again.
To play a game.
Let's go. I ain't got time for this shit.
What drives a man insane?
I ain't got time. I do not have time. Come here. Sit down. Shut the fuck up.
If you ever want to leave this crazy world, do not have it. All you have to do is
they're all dead.
The white rabbit.
They're all dead. Y'all want some more? Huh? You want some more? One, two, three. Ah, oh, shit. No, sir. You about to get reversed. You are too, bitch. Get your fucking leg broke, bitch. Bitch! Bitch! Come here.
Come join me on a journey, a trip down
memory lane. One, two, three, four! What? What the fuck just happened to that guy?
Freedom waits for the one who's
I shoved him up his own ass. Alright, come on. We're grappling this time.
Let me help you.
Follow the white rabbit. You're late. The page is
grapple.
Turning.
Let's go. Punch this motherfucker in the face! Punch him! Punch! Ah, damn it. Joker's Funland.
Had in Arkham City, dear Alice, she never looked so pretty.
Oh, hell. until you snap. This is all you got? Just a bunch of damn goons? I'll handle goons, bitch. Come here. What? I hit reverse, you fucking lying bitches. No, you about to get reversed. Knock the fuck out. Knock you out. Is that it? Is that it? Come on, come on. Get reversed. Bitch. Come. No, sir. The hell off me. Come here. Give me a damn weapon. Woo! Ah, hell. Put that damn shield down, bitch. Uh-oh. What happened?
Again, the rabbit's head. Will you help him, Alice, or kill him dead?
It's okay. You're safe.
You're safe. We got this. Let's go. All we gotta do is grapple over the page like this. Can I punch you this time? Kick him in his damn greasy ass nose. This is cool though. I like this mission. This is a lot of fun.
Hallows Eve and Gotham burns. It's here the story twists and turns. The final chapter where we'll find our little Alice.
Come here, give me that bat, bitch. I'm Batman. Literally. And figurative. Hell no. Whoops. Whoops. Come here, bitch. Give me this damn shield. Sit the fuck down. Ugh. Get over there. Bitch. Bitch. Ah, hell. Is that all? Is that all you got?
He's here. He's here. Your destiny.
Who the fuck is this? Oh shit! Who fucking ever slammed me against the wall? What the hell is wrong with you?
Kill the rabbits! Kill him dead! He's after you! He wants your head!
Woo! No! Watch out for that bitch! Okay, reverse. The fuck down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Ouch! The fuck off me! Sit down. Okay. Watch out for the damn rabbit. I don't want to kill the rabbit. Okay. The fuck up off me, bitch! Alright, you put the shield down. You get reversed. The fuck off me. Alright. Come here, bitch. Hey. Hey. White rabbit. Oh.
Where are you, Alice? Where'd you go? Oh, this isn't right. Oh, no.
Oh, that was it? How the fuck did I just pull him out of a book? Ah, shit. Come here. Hey. Hey, you little shit. He straight up punched him in the face.
No. I had you. Don't you see? You're mad. You're just like me.
I'll never be like you, Jervis.
Whoops. Uh-oh. We're about to throw you in the damn clinker. The clinker with everybody else. Chess in there. Oh, never mind. You're by yourself.
No, this can't be how it ends. There's T for two.
We can still be friends.
Hey, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, Hatter.
You used police sirens to hypnotize us. I want to know how.
Oh, no. A magician can't reveal his tricks. I'll keep you guessing just for kicks.
Oh, Alice.
Why not brew some tea and snuggle up in here with me?
Hey.
You need help, Jervis.
If you want the help, then why so callous? Join me, Batman. Be my Alice.
God damn, he wants the Batman D. Batman, you gonna give it to him? You gonna give him the Mad Hatter, the Mad D? Huh? Some of that Bat D? You won't do it. You're a little bitch.
Looks like the secret's out now, Mr. Wayne.
Alright.
Your life of pain.
Okay. Well, we learned that the Hatter wants some of Batman's buttocks. He wants to see what Batman's buttocks taste like. But, That's the first part of the DLC. There's four parts, as we saw. And let me make sure we're at 100%. Oh, shit. Yep, 100%. So tune in to the next episode, which will be tomorrow. I'm going to go ahead and do Beneath the Surface. And then we'll do this, and then we'll finish off with Mr. Freeze's. So that's the plan, and I'm sticking to it. But hopefully you enjoyed this. Hopefully you're liking the new Batman DLC. I think it's cool when they put extra story missions and stuff in it. I really do. Hopefully I feel better sometime after Christmas and I can get back to playing stuff. But, man, I've been... You don't even know. It's hell for me just doing this. I feel so bad. I'm trying to be positive for you guys. I'm trying to push forward. So I hope it's coming through, and I hope you appreciate it. Hopefully this wasn't too bad. But anyway, I'm going to quit rambling. I love you guys. Drop a like if you enjoyed. Let me know if you want to see some more, and I'll talk to you later. Love you guys. Later. Yeah.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons.